Selamat malam semuanya.
Selamat malam.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is good to see you back here tonight.
It's great to see you all back here. It looks like we've filled out a bunch of seats out there.
Yes, indeed. How's everybody doing tonight? Let's clap our hands if you feel good tonight. Wow. All right.
What a beautiful sound.
Sweet.
Merdu. You know what? I've never seen so many Filipinos here in my life.
Jamie, are you serious?
No, I'm joking. No, maksudnya tuh kenapa ya ketika injek like tanah Amerika, orang Indonesia berubah jadi orang Filipina. Everybody asks me every day. Somebody asks me, "Are you Filipino?" No, I'm not Filipino. I'm Indonesian. I thought you are Filipino. Does Filipino wear batik? Okay.
Of course not, right?
Batik is from Indonesia, and this Indian guy walks by. Hey, batik is from India. I said, "Will you shut up? I'm not talking to you."
All right. Now, let us first of all welcome our dignitaries. By the way, we have some dignitaries who have traveled all the way from Jakarta. Mm-hmm. First of all, we would like to acknowledge the presence of our Minister of Tourism and Creative Economy, Mrs. Marie Elka Pangestu.
Big round of applause.
Yes.
Also, we would love to welcome, and could you give a big round of applause for Mr. The Ambassador of the Republic of Indonesia to the USA. The ever popular Dr. Dino Pati Jalal and Mrs. Rosa Rai Jalal. You know, this wouldn't be happening if it wasn't for Mr. Dino, you know.
Yeah.
And you know, since I've been here, they let me into the consulate.
Oh, okay.
And they're like, "Oh, yes, silakan." And then they sort of left me. I was like, I started looking
at
around.
At the embassy, at the embassy.
They left me unattended, so I started looking at some of the secret documents.
File.
And I saw this one document, and there was this chart. It said, out of all of the ambassadors in the history of ambassadors from Indonesia to America, Mr. Dino Pati Jalal is the fittest ambassador we've ever had. He's the only one that's been running, you know, marathons in New York.
That's true. He did another mini marathon, I would call, about 2 days ago from Santa Monica Beach to San Diego. No, I'm just kidding. Venice.
Santa Monica to Venice, that's like 10 minutes, isn't it?
Hey, but for us Indonesians who don't get a lot of time to run, that's a mini marathon.
Hey, man. No, but really, another round of applause for Bapak
Dino Pati Jalal. And of course, last but not least, we have to acknowledge the presence of our
Consul General.
Hardworking Consul General.
Yeah. Yes. He's always sweaty, this guy. Consul General of the Republic of Indonesia in Los Angeles, the Honorable Mr. Hadi Martono.
And Mrs. Yeni Martono. Once again, everybody, we are delighted that you have decided to join with us again this evening, because we have a beautiful program. Do you want to tell us who's performing tonight?
Malam ini we are going to have on the stage, well.
Well, selain dari kita.
Selain dari kita. Ada AB3.
Yeah, B3.
Udah nggak AB3 ya?
B3. Ada juga Daniel Sahuleka.
Daniel Sahuleka, this guy.
Who doesn't
is a
know Daniel Sahuleka?
Don't slip away, was not my baby.
You know that song so well.
Oh yeah.
Itu angkatan kamu ya.
Iya. Karena aku masih ingat umur 6 tahun, 7 tahun tuh dengerin lagu apa radio Radio Dharma Wangsa. You know, they'd be playing his song. You know.
Wow, well, I wasn't even born yet. I wasn't even born yet. How old are you?
This is in the good old days, baby.
All right, and we also have, of course, the beautiful, the gorgeous Dewi Sandra.
Dewi Sandra.
Are you guys excited? Are you boys excited? The gentlemen beside their wives are like, shh, shh, don't.
Also, right. We have this wonderful uncle group coming up. We also have this hip-hop mixture between hip-hop and what, Balinese gamelang.
You know, very exciting.
Oh, okay.
ngapi karane baca-baca ke mantan, iya.
Beli Jamie.
Itu dah.
Alright, now let's get this party going, but before that, as you have mentioned, we have our beautiful Angklung Ensemble presented by the New Joy Community Church. Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome the Angklung with
big
a big
round of
warm
applause.
Applause.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Could we give another big round of applause for that wonderful Angklung
music? Angklung Ensemble. Excellent. All right. Well, we all know that we are here for this very important Congress of Indonesian Diaspora. Mm-hmm. And we did also mention that tonight is more like a celebration that we are all gathered here from many different places of the world. And we need to remind them that tomorrow...
Tomorrow is a bit of a historical day. I mean, as historical as yesterday was.
And today, of course.
And today, of course.
And I'm sure everybody is proud to be a part of this first historic event to commemorate, I'm sorry, to celebrate the Indonesian diaspora. Mm-hmm. Amen to that.
Amen. Amen.
All right. However, we do have an announcement to make.
We have an announcement. It's a very unfortunate announcement, but hopefully we can rectify that if someone knows the whereabouts of a certain iPad.
Owned by our ambassador.
Owned by our ambassador.
Jamie, come on. Give it back.
Okay, I'll give it back.
All right. By Yusron.
Yeah.
Jamie has it backstage.
Yeah.
But please, seriously, if somebody finds it.
Yeah, Bapak Dino Patijalal has lost his iPad. If anybody has found this iPad, please return it to me. I will sell it to him at a, inflated
eBay.
Price on eBay.
Or Craigslist, actually.
Craigslist,
less
yeah.
Less requirements.
This is LA, baby. Craigslist.
Okay. All right. And so, Jamie, you were saying earlier that people have been mistaking you for looking like a Filipino. But, actually, you can look like a lot of other people from other nationalities.
Yeah, I mean, if it's not Filipino, a lot of people think I'm Mexicano or like Latino or something.
Hispanic.
Someone thought I was Cuban the other day.
That sounds too nice.
I was like, do you think I look Cuban to you? Cuban, where's Bati? I don't think so. Ese.
No, hang on. Ese is more Mexicano, right?
Yeah, I think so too.
Yeah.
All right.
But so I was just in Seattle. I just got back to LA today.
Mm-hmm.
And I was visiting the grave of Bruce Lee, he's one of my idols. And he's indeed an idol to all of us Asians. And you know about Bruce Lee. Who likes Bruce Lee here?
Who has watched Bruce Lee's movies here? Who knows how to do Bruce Lee's moves? No, not like that. Wow. Wow. Okay.
I mean... check this out. So I was at Bruce Lee's grave, and I saw all of these really mobile mewah,
fancy cars.
Fancy cars. They're all parked up near Bruce Lee's grave, and I saw all these Chinese families coming down there paying their respects. I thought, I better not interfere. This is Bruce Lee's family from Hong Kong or something, So I was standing aside, and I thought, lama-lama ini kok lama juga nih nunggunya nih kapan bisa foto,
dengan kuburannya.
Yeah. So I get a bit closer, and I expect to be hearing like Cantonese.
Uh-huh.
I get closer, and I hear kalau mau ke belakang di mana nih? I was like, oh, ternyata itu orang Jakarta. Surabaya, orang Surabaya.
Wow.
Ternyata, yeah. So we are everywhere,
Yes, indeed. And actually, there's a lot of us here from other countries as well. I know we have some diaspora from Qatar. Can we hear you clap your hands so we know where you are? We have some, diaspora from Korea, South Korea.
I know
there's some students from there.
From
Australia.
Australia, you got some people from Australia out there.
From...
Yes, go on, mate.
Wow, welcome everybody. So we have...
Soya pun juga orang diaspora Indonesia, Australia. Soya dilahirkan di Australia. Tapi soya... merasakan saya diri saya sebagai orang Indonesia.
So seriously, how many passports do you have?
You don't want to know, baby.
We have Dirjen Imigrasi and Dirjen Administrasi Hukum Umum here, so be careful. All right. Okay. We have a very special video presentation to celebrate our Indonesian diaspora. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy.
Kau bangkitkan
All right. The next one, we have a very special program, which is the presentation of the Indonesian Diaspora Awards.
That's right, that's right. And here to present these awards,
we have the Director Utama Bank Mandiri, Mr. Zulkifli Zaini.
Could you please come to the stage?
Mr. Zulkifli Zaini, Director Utama of Bank Mandiri.
I think he's looking for the iPad, maybe?
Possibly. Thank you for helping out, sir.
Thank you.
All right. And then we have Mr. Priyo Budi Santoso, the Vice Chairman of Indonesian Parliament. And then also we have the Minister of Tourism and Economic and Creative Economy.
We've just been told by an inside source.
Yes.
Newsflash, mesti video dulu katanya.
Apparently, ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy the video.
Salam diaspora. Nama saya Yon Sumaryono dari Wates, Yogyakarta. Sekarang tinggal dengan istri saya, Ije Sumarni, di Sydney, dan kami sudah tinggal di Australia selama hampir 50 tahun. Tiga orang anak kami, satu sekarang tinggal di Melbourne, satu di New York, dan satu lagi di Singapura. Saya pensiunan dosen Indonesian Studies di University of Sydney, Sydney, Australia. Saya sudah mengajar lebih dari 30 tahun. Selama waktu ini, saya juga aktif dalam kegiatan masyarakat Indonesia di Sydney dan New South Wales pada umumnya. Saya juga berkecimpung dalam kegiatan masyarakat itu sebagai Ketua Migrant Resource Center dan sekarang sebagai Vice President Ethnic Community Council of New South Wales. Saya sangat bersyukur dan senang sekali dapat hadir pada Indonesian Diaspora yang pertama di Los Angeles ini dan saling bersilaturahmi dengan Anda sekalian.
Hai, saya Anneke Sandra, tinggal di Prancis sejak tahun 96 karena suami saya orang Prancis, ibu dari tiga anak, dan karyawati di pemerintahan daerah Prancis Kota Nancy di bagian IT. Saya sangat mendukung konsep dari persatuan seluruh potensi Indonesia yang tersebar di seluruh dunia. Karena saya yakin setiap dari kita adalah insan Indonesia, sampai kapanpun kita tetap orang Indonesia. Sekecil apapun kontribusi yang bisa Anda berikan bagi Indonesia, bersatu kita akan lebih kuat. Dan saya yakin kita akan bisa memberikan sesuatu bagi Indonesia. Terima kasih kepada seluruh organisator dan terutama kepada Bapak Duta Besar Republik Indonesia di Amerika yang telah merealisasikan ide ini. Semoga untuk selanjutnya kita bisa berbuat sesuatu, bisa menghasilkan sesuatu yang sangat bermanfaat bagi Indonesia. Viva Diaspora!
Basket adalah hobi saya, tapi ini juga merupakan sumbangsih daripada diri saya, grup saya ke masyarakat, di mana kami ingin menciptakan generasi muda yang disiplin, punya daya juang, dan punya karakter yang baik. Dan di basket juga pada saat ini kita sudah mulai kembangkan menjadi industri olahraga, agar bisa berkompetisi dengan dunia internasional. Satria Muda adalah juara basket di Indonesia selama 6 kali berturut-turut. Dan tentu itu tidak mudah. Kemarin kita juga sudah menyaksikan Indonesia Warriors menjadi yang terbaik di Asia Tenggara. Ini merupakan slogan yang telah kita ciptakan di tahun 1999, yaitu Juara Indonesia, Indonesia Juara. Tentu yang terakhir, NBA Philadelphia Sixers. Ini adalah bagian ke depan untuk saya agar bisa membantu juara-juara basket bisa berprestasi di Amerika. Seperti kita ketahui, demografi bangsa Indonesia adalah usia yang terbesar ya, usia 5 sampai 14 tahun. Dan kita bisa lihat mereka banyak tidak mengenal budaya mereka, sejarah mereka. Nah, ini adalah bagian dari diri saya ya dan teman-teman saya ingin merubah persepsi ini agar kita bisa bangga kembali menjadi orang Indonesia. Ya, kita coba ciptakan juara basket. Kita coba ciptakan yang terbaik di sekolahnya, ya, scholarship dan lain-lain. Ini supaya mereka bisa meng-create mimpi-mimpi mereka dan tentu untuk bangsa kita sendiri. Nah, kita bisa melihat juga di lain sisi, perantau bangsa Indonesia di luar negeri jumlahnya sangat besar. Ini perlu kita sambungkan dan tentu apa sih menyambungnya itu dengan bangga menjadi orang Indonesia. Dengan prestasi-prestasi yang bangsa Indonesia bisa cetuskan di dunia internasional. Dan saya bangga menjadi bagian dari itu. Semoga bangsa Indonesia bisa bangkit dan kita semua rakyat Indonesia bisa bangga menjadi orang Indonesia.
I'm doctor's health nurse in Qatar. I've been 18 years in the Middle East, including Kuwait and the United Arab Emirates. I hear people saying that Indonesian expats are people who are focusing only on money. Therefore, I developed Indonesian nursing trainers since 1996. Our objectives are the benefit for all.
Our program focus is on writing, training, speaking skills. Targets are not limited to nursing. Why I choose this? Through these skills, people can sharpen their competencies. Through these skills, people can improve their reputation. Through these skills, people are able to enhance their financial gain.
Nama saya Taufik. Saya lahir dan besar di Jakarta, tepatnya di kawasan Tanjung Priok, Jakarta Utara. Saat ini saya tinggal di dekat pantai juga, yaitu di daerah pesisir California Tengah. Dulu setelah lulus SMA, saya mendapatkan kesempatan untuk meneruskan kuliah S1 di bidang teknik elektro di Northern Arizona University. Setelah menyelesaikan S1, saya merasa masih kurang dalam mempelajari ilmu elektro yang sangat luas ini, dan akhirnya memutuskan untuk melanjutkan kuliah S2 saya di University of Illinois, Chicago. Setelah lulus S2, saya bekerja sebagai peneliti selama 1 tahun, sebelum melanjutkan kuliah S3 saya di Cleveland State University. Setelah lulus S3 tahun 99, saya memilih untuk meniti karir di bidang akademis menjadi dosen teknik elektro di Cal Poly State University, California, Amerika Serikat. Selain mengajar, saya juga bertugas sebagai koordinator untuk laboratorium elektronika daya.
Nama saya Fenita Lonto, sekarang ini saya kepala dari global marketing di perusahaan di California, Silicon Valley, namanya Trillient. Saya datang ke Amerika dulu untuk sekolah. Saya undergraduate-nya di UC Berkeley, majornya Industrial Engineering and Operations Research. Sebenarnya waktu saya grew up di Jakarta, saya tuh selalu tahu saya senang science gitu ya, tapi saya juga suka bisnis. Jadi waktu itu pertanyaannya adalah, kira-kira major apa yang cocok untuk bisa bisnis dan juga ada engineering-nya. Jadi saya pikir industrial engineering, operations research is actually one area that is a combination between business and engineering.
Nama saya Ahmad Aditya, umur 32 tahun. Saya sekarang sedang menyelesaikan studi doktor di Universitas Leiden di Belanda untuk bidang kelautan. Sebelumnya saya menyelesaikan studi master saya di Universitas Kiel untuk bidang geologi laut di Jerman. Dalam 8 tahun terakhir hidup saya menghabiskan banyak waktu saya di Jerman dan di Belanda. Dalam beberapa kesempatan lain, saya juga diundang untuk menjadi pembicara seperti di Swedia, di Austria, di Swiss, di Korea Selatan, di Mesir, di Amerika Serikat, dan juga di beberapa negara lain. Saya sekarang juga sedang melakukan kerja di NIOS, Netherlands Institute of Sea Research. Beberapa tahun sebelumnya saya juga berkesempatan untuk bekerja di Institute for World Economics di Jerman dan juga di Universitas Kiel di Jerman. Selain aktivitas studi dan juga aktivitas pekerjaan saya juga menghabiskan waktu untuk mengikuti beberapa organisasi. Pada tahun 2006 dan 2007, saya terpilih menjadi Ketua Perhimpunan Pelajar Indonesia di Jerman. Pada tahun 2008, saya bersama rekan-rekan PPI dan juga beberapa rekan-rekan di Indonesia menginisiasi terbentuknya Ikatan Ilmuwan Indonesia Internasional. Ikatan Ilmuwan Indonesia Internasional ini dimaksudkan untuk membentuk jejaring para profesional dan ilmuwan Indonesia yang ada di luar. Sejak tahun 2009, setelah berdirinya Ikatan Ilmuwan Indonesia Internasional, kita banyak melakukan kerja-kerja seperti membentuk beberapa workshop dan juga seminar di beberapa negara di seluruh dunia. Selain itu, Ikatan Ilmuwan Indonesia Internasional juga sedang melakukan pembenahan database dari para ilmuwan dan juga profesional yang ada di luar negeri.
Yang terhormat seluruh hadirin Congress of Indonesian Diaspora, CID 2012 di Los Angeles, USA. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selamat siang, selamat sore, konnichiwa. Salam sejahtera untuk kita semua. Ketika Bapak Ibu sekalian menonton video ini, saya insya Allah masih berada di Jakarta untuk memberikan tutorial lecture kepada IEEE Indonesia Section tentang wireless communication bersama profesor Jepang lainnya. Oleh karenanya saya mohon maaf tidak bisa hadir bersama Bapak Ibu di event yang paling bersejarah ini. Saya ingin mengucapkan terima kasih kepada seluruh panitia yang telah bekerja keras untuk acara ini. Semoga menjadi amal baik dengan pahala berlipat.
We are sorry about the little mix-up earlier. It's really not our fault,
it's
though.
Not, no, but it's not anybody's fault mm-hmm. backstage. What it's not anybody. It's basically, it was a very simple mistake.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Jamie.
It's, we mixed our glasses up backstage there.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Clear now. Very good. Now we would like to call on the recipients of these awards. First of all, we would like to call on Mrs. Anneke Sandra Monskavo from France.
She's from France and she's a social activist and adalah pemrakarsa gagasan warga negara ganda bagi anak kawin campur yang kemudian bergulir dan mendorong terbentuknya undang-undang kewarganegaraan tahun 2006 yang di dalamnya mengatur termasuk mengenai kewarganegaraan ganda hingga anak berusia 18 tahun dari orang tua perkawinan campur. Wish banyak panjang amat.
And she is not here with us tonight, unfortunately, but yes, Mrs. Nunung Halit will receive the award on her behalf. Mrs. Nunung Halit. Oh, there she
Mrs.
is.
Mrs. Nunung Halit.
The next one we would like to call on the recipients of the Diaspora Award, Mr. Saiful Hardi from Qatar. Wow.
Saiful from Qatar.
Another social activist, by the way.
Social activist. Dilahirkan di Malang tahun 1903,
wow.
Pindah ke Dubai tahun 2006, sejak 2007 di Qatar. Yeah. Penggagas berdirinya Indonesian National Nurses Association, saat ini bekerja di Qatar Petroleum sebagai Chef Nurse Occupational Health.
The next one we would like to call on Professor Dr. Taufik from, just near here, Santa Maria, San Luis Obispo.
San Luis Obispo, just up north there.
Yes. He is in the category of education, an educator.
He's an educator, Guru Besar Teknik Elektro dan Director of Electric Power Institute di Cal Poly State.
And the next one is Mr. John Sumaryono from Sydney, Australia.
John Sumaryono from Sydney, Australia. And lahir di Wates, beliau lahir di Wates tahun 1935.
He mengajar bahasa Indonesia.
Bahasa Indonesia, betul. Penulis sejumlah textbooks, aktif di perhimpunan Indonesia di Australia sejak 50 tahun yang lalu.
And then we have Dr. Eng Khoirul from Japan. And in here to receive the award on her behalf is Mr. Susila Cahyono. Also we have Mrs. Daliana Suryawinata from Belanda. The category is innovation. Wow, she's an innovator. From Ketua Ikatan Arsitek Indonesia Cabang Uni Eropa. And we also have Mr. Ahmad Aditya. Are you guys related?
Ahmad Aditya, he's my uncle.
Wow. Yeah. Well, I don't know. He seems really smart here.
Yeah, he's a
youth activist.
He's the smart side of the family.
I see.
He's a youth activist, pendiri penggerak Ikatan Ilmuwan Indonesia International 1 hingga 4 aktivis pemuda PPI.
Wow. And he's represented by Mr. Willy Sakazira. We also have the next recipient, Mr. Panuntun Nugroho. From Australia, another youth activist.
From Australia, youth activist from Australia, how's it going? Lahir di Yogyakarta, Bapak Panuntun Nugroho, lahir di Yogyakarta tahun 1981, lulusan ISI Yogyakarta dan Canberra Institute of Technology.
Wow.
Aktif di bidang musik tradisional, jazz, dan gamelang, dan berkolaborasi dengan artis Australia, mempopulerkan budaya Indonesia di Australia.
Nice. And he will be represented by Jamie Bueti. The next one we have Sonita Lonto from San Francisco.
So from San Francisco. Sonita Lonto. She is an entrepreneur. Entrepreneur.
Yes.
And she is
the head of marketing in Trillian.
Di perusahaan Trillian, pakar di bidang efisiensi energi. Management energy dan pemanfaatan teknologi, clean green technology and energy.
We also have the next recipient of the award, Mr. Eric Tohir dari Philadelphia, Philly.
Where's the cheese? Philly cheese.
I hope he brings some chili cheese steak.
Okay.
He is pendiri dan pemilik Mahaka Media Presiden dari Southeast Asian Basketball Association. Wow, nice. Are there any basketball players in here tonight?
Any ballers out there?
All right. And then, of course, that would be all. And we would like to call on the presenters of the Indonesian Diaspora Awards, first of all. We would like to call on Mrs. Anindya Bakri.
Big round of applause for Miss Anindya Bakri.
Mister. Sorry.
Oh, mister. Oh.
Jamie, is it the glasses
we
again?
We should change our glasses around again.
Mr. Anindya Bakri, thank you for being here. And then the next one, we would like to call on presenter of the award, the Ambassador Dino Patijalal. And also, Ibu Menteri Mari Elka Pangestu. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, let's give them a big round of applause for all 10 recipients of the Indonesian Diaspora Award.
Give it up! Woo! One more round of applause for the winners of the Diaspora Awards here.
Big congratulations to all of you.
Congratulations. Wonderful work.
And of course, we are all, although we are not all recipients of these awards, but we are all stars of Diaspora.
Amen.